question for me. Dear Ms. Readwell, how does aspirin know where to work? Signed, my toe hurts. Dear my toe hurts, you may think your toe hurts, but it's really your brain that's figuring out what hurts and what to do about it. So, painkillers like aspirin actually mainly work on your brain. When you stub your toe, an electrical signal travels from your toe to your brain along your nerves. If there's a little damage to your toe, chemical signals are also released called prostaglandins. Prostaglandins help your body mount an inflammatory response, which rushes blood to the injured area, turning it pink. So your toe might throb a little. It feels like it has its own heartbeat. This is so lots of cells from your bloodstream can help repair the damage. But your brain is also sending you signals to say, you are in pain. Believe it or not, this is a good thing, to some degree. It helps keep you from doing that same thing over again. If you kept stubbing your toe over and over, you might break your toe completely off without thinking about it. That would be bad. But once you get the message that yes, you hurt your toe, you'd like to get on with your life, right? That's why we take painkillers like aspirin. They don't just go to where you're hurt. That would be magic. No, you swallow them. They dissolve, they get in your bloodstream, so they go everywhere in your body, right? And a little bit goes to the place of injury and decreases production of prostaglandins from the injury site, so inflammation goes down. More importantly, a tiny bit gets in your brain and tells your brain to stop sending those pain signals. So the reason you stop hurting is because you turn off the pain message in your brain, just temporarily. If the injury is serious, when the painkiller wears off, after about 4 hours or so, you'll find that the messaging system still works, and since the cause of pain is still there, your toe will still hurt. So you'll have to take another aspirin until your body fixes your poor little toe. Now, who else has a question?